Okay. I need to get after Scorpion, but I haven't seen Aunt May face to face since the fire. I think I can afford a quick pit stop at Feast.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet. So much for a milk run. Did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
Like a bug on a windshield. Splat.
All because he made one stupid crack about the guy's suit. Freaking intense.
Dude's got issues, man. Big ones.
Got a new lease on life. I'm gonna grab all I can.
Who's there?
Whoa!
Back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
Anybody comes around here, they deserve what they get. Thank you. Anybody comes around here, they deserve what they get. I heard that!
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Nothing.
What was that?
Time to move.
Getting paranoid.
Should be able to hop that wall. Medical containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
You see the way he came through here? The guy's like an animal.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
Gauze? Iodine? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
You two, get over here!
All right, all right, already.
Stop right now. Just give us the location.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
I don't have that information.
I hate watching Benson wail. Turns my stomach.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
They want to show how weak he is, and he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits, but no antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Oh boy, they better not try to short us. Hey, try to short us.
Bro, relax. Everybody gets a take. Nobody's trying to short you.
That's just what they say when they're trying to short you.
Dude, please don't embarrass me. Chill, please.
I'm watching these jokers. Yeah, I'm watching. Cops aren't stupid enough to come around here. Nothing sweeter than seeing cops run. long since I got to hit someone. Coffee. Probably shouldn't have burned down the market.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Who's there?
Heard something.
More supplies. Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedule. Now! Yes, Kazao!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Come out! Hey!
tunnel. Maybe I can...
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! And I promise not to crush you.
Please, please. Getting close to the exit.
There are you!
Oh, man. Okay, I gotta get out of here.
No! Hiding!
Maybe if I get up there... That's my exit.
Of course.
should let May know I have these.
Get off me!
Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man!
Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake.
Push people around like that.
Or what?
Like this? Haha. Kids got guts.
Hip squared.
The hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles. Yuri, figured out Rhino's deal. He's attacking Oscorp's relief centers.
Think I know which one he's hitting next. Reports of a possible earthquake and or demolition derby at the Harlem Center.
Sounds like our boy. Headed there now.
You holding up okay?
Tired, but hanging in there.
We'll get through this. Keep the faith.
Island, which camera footage clearly shows Spider-Man involved in, has spilled countless hardened criminals into our streets at the worst possible time. I want to hear how it's affecting you. Speak.
I don't know who I'm more scared of, the criminals or these Sable people. They've all got guns. I mean, it's like the Wild West out here. If one doesn't kill you, the other will.
You raise a very salient point, caller. In times of martial law, civil liberties are most at risk. My advice? Keep your head down. Don't go out unless you have to. Trust the police before Sable. They're from here. They're in this with us. Document any abuses. At some point, this will be over, and they will be held accountable.
Well, what do we do about the escaped inmates from Rikers, Mr. Jameson? They'll do anything. Looting, home invasion, murder.
Fight back. Arm yourselves with whatever you can. Legal firearms, baseball bats, pepper spray, hell, cooking spray in the eyes if that's all you got. We're New Yorkers. We don't lie down for anyone.
Okay, but what if it's one of these nut jobs with powers? Like that rhinoceros guy.
And my friend, you pray. And you go down fighting.
Reports of a civilian bus taken hostage by escaped prisoners. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
Magnifique!
gun someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means and ends, Hulk. All of nightly means and ends.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more shooting! No more Rhino!
I always liked this suit! So distinctive!
Be thankful for it. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
But what about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Malik. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny fist.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, God. That is exactly what I would
have done. Ah, like an old married couple, you two. Ha! You, Scorpion.
Money. Gargan has no prisoner. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money alone.
Ah!
my yacht after you, the squashed spider.
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up?
Beg him to give up? Yes, Doctor, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
You are in my way!
Get off, you ignoramus!
Please, shut up!
So you guys in Octavius, huh? Have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the We Murdered Spider-Man using Scorps for a blanket? Hey!
Darkus, please! You embarrass yourself!
Rhino's getting his super move. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
But Guardian has no principle. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I risk Spider-Man. Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
All right, Yuri, that's four down. Just Octavius and Lee left.
Something tells me they won't be as easy. They're only half our problem, though. Devil's Breath cases are getting worse, and Oscorp is being coy about an anti-serum. I'm worried they're seeing dollar signs in a seller's market.
I'd expect nothing less from our beloved mayor. Leave Devil's Breath to me. One of my best people is on it.
Pete, hey. I've been through the city, state, and federal databases. If this Devil's Breath lab does exist, it's off the books. The only other place I can think to look is in Norman's personal files.
I've already been through his office computer. Are you thinking his penthouse? That building's full of Sables, man. If they spot me, other residents could get hurt in a firefight.
I know, but I might be able to get in undetected. I can sneak in, find the lab's location, and get out. If anything goes wrong, I'll call you for backup.
Okay. It's risky, but we need that location. Wait for me to get nearby, then make your move.
I'll be ready.
This is Sable Control. Need a report on the situation in...
Electro, trying to destroy...
Yuri, this whole street's been taken over by Riker's inmates.
We've had calls from people who are afraid to leave their buildings.
Tell them to stay inside a little longer. There's gonna be some street cleaning.
Just received report of a bomb threat. Officers needed. Atlantic Tell. Over. Attention all units, we have an active 1030 on an armored car. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised. Attention units, escaped prisoners are causing a violent disturbance. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
I realize Norman Osborn claimed he was stepping back from running Oscorp when he was elected. But has he? Or is he using his office, his public trust, to enrich himself beyond imagining? And with threats like Electro, the Devil's Breath Sickness, and who knows what else? Has his greed endangered us all? These questions need to be asked. As long as there is breath in my body, I will ask them. All units, report of a possible narcotic sale. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
units, masked terrorists reportedly have an armed bomb. Report came in from Lenox Hill. Carrying an armed explosive is evading pursuit. Report came in near Gracie Mansion. Over.
Okay, MJ. I'm a couple blocks away. Let me know if you get into trouble.
Thanks, Pete. Wish me luck. Okay. Norman's penthouse is on the top floor, but the elevator's on lockdown. Need to get into the security room to unlock it.
He'll never survive this. Next election, he'll get destroyed.
There's the security room. But that guard will see me if I go in. Residents are pretty upset. Maybe I can rile them up to create a distraction.
Ugh! Every second we stay down here, we risk catching that plague!
Definitely stay away from the receptionist. Been coughing up a storm.
What? They have to let us back upstairs! You can't treat us like animals! If I get sick, I'll sue you into the ground! Let us upstairs before we all catch the disease!
Left my stupid inhaler upstairs.
I heard they'll let you up if you claim special circumstances. The health emergency might do it.
Really? Come on, let's go talk to security.
Hey, let us back upstairs. I've got a medical emergency here.
Oh man, I can't breathe. Let me back upstairs.
Why isn't Osborne down here? This sort of thing never happens to him.
The mayor and his friends are exempt. Security let one of his biggest donors back upstairs right away.
I knew it. It's all one big boys' club. Come on.
That should do it.
Jerry, get out here. We got a situation.
Get out here right now.
Security room's open. Just need to get to the door without being seen.
Everyone, please stay calm. Sable International has nearly finished.
Man, I set it down. Somewhere. I swear, I just...
Swear your way out of here. We're in charge now.
Okay.
Hello. I know a few Sable agents who would love to meet you. I like this thing. Gotta turn him around.
Got movement. Stand by.
Good boy. I'm sure Sable offers elevator controls in the security room. Next to Mary Jane Watson? Super spy. Time to unlock that elevator. Did it. Norman's clearing out, and the elevator's unlocked. Time to head upstairs. Penthouse elevator. This is it. Norman and Sable, right on cue. Useless button. Norman's guards have all cleared out. If he's hiding something up here, I'm gonna find it.
Warning. Fire doors engaged. Automated self-diagnostic commencing. Please. Please remain calm.
What is this thing? Whoa, this mask is incredible. Is it showing a door hidden in that wall? I wonder where it leads. Norman bids his son farewell. This must be from when Harry left for Europe last year. Secret keypad behind the family portrait. Need to find the code for that keypad. Scientific journals debating the Spider-Man problem. So weird there's a whole cottage industry focused on explaining Pete's powers. Weirder still that
MJ, Sable presence downstairs just ballooned. I think Norman's being moved. Worried they might spot me.
I might have had something to do with that. Keep your distance. I should be okay for now. Doors are locked till the system check finishes. Blueprint for the apartment. Tons of empty space right behind the wall with a family portrait. Who leaves space unused in a Manhattan apartment?
work order for a keypad lock. Looks like he used Harry's last day as the code. That must be the day Harry left for Europe. Norman could be back any- Harry said his mom used to cook all the time. I'd be surprised if Norman has ever even touched the stove. This room smells like rich people. Wonder if all this wine is from Norman's vineyard. Norman locked up Harry's room. Wants it untouched for when Harry returns from Europe. But where did he put the key? City's in a state of emergency, but Norman still manages to get his laundry and cleaning done for him. What a hero.
Hey, Dad. On my way to Dr. Michael's for one last shot before the big trip. Hey, if you're gonna meet me there, could you grab my journal from my room? I just wanted to record some thoughts on the big bon voyage day. Anyway, listen, I know I don't say this enough, but thank you, Dad.
Look at all this. Norman certainly likes to remind guests of his status. Wow, haven't heard Harry's voice in so long. He sounds so tired. Let's hope that journal is still here. Gotta check his room. Harry's room, but it's locked. I wonder where Norman keeps the key. Norman and Otto. Wow. They look like they used to be so close. Harry's mom, Emily. We used to make fun of him for calling her the prettiest mom at Midtown, but he might have- Score! This must be the key for Harry's room. Can't be for Harry, can it? Why didn't you tell us you were sick? Law books. Harry wants to be an environmental attorney, like his mom. Harry's journal. His last entry is marked July 18. That must be the code to that room.
I am saying we should not rush off without a plan.
We? You are staying here. The antiserum's ready, and I'm going to supervise production.
You will be completely vulnerable without me.
I seem to be completely vulnerable with you. I'm going alone.
Pete, Norman's cure is ready. He's headed to the lab it's at now. Can you follow?
Not without alerting him. Somebody spiked Sable's coffee today. Her men are set on double secret probation alert.
Okay, then stay ready. I've almost got the location.
Running a sweep. We'll report status. Control, I heard something. Running a sweep.
Okay, July 18. Bingo. Super creepy. Gotta find the location of the Devil's Breath lab. Something in this room must be useful. Spiders. Is Norman trying to reverse engineer Peter's abilities? The labels on these cages. Bioelectrokinesis. Optical camouflage? What are these things? Prototype hand grenades? Norman's got a real mad scientist thing going on. Wow. Norman wins the fancy map contest. Looks like the Upper West Side, huh? This shows all of Oscorp's properties. Had no idea they owned so much of Looks like Norman's tracking Dr. Michael's movements. Commercial buildings, wow. So many Oscorps No. A records facility could be perfect cover for the disabled troop deployment. I bet I can find the Devil's Breath Lab with this. It must be an Oscorp property with a ton of Sable protection. Frequented by Dr. Michaels. Nope, that's just a Sable patrol. Oscorp building, but nice. Got some overlap with Dr. Michaels' path. Don't think I've chosen the right- None of these patrols cross Dr. Michaels' path. Devil's Breath Lab must have a- Nope, that's GR-27. That's the code name for Devil's Breath. This is it!
10th and Cathedral. Isn't that-
I knew it. 10th and Cathedral, Oscorp's records department. Perfect place to hide a secret biotech facility.
GR-27 Martin Lee incident. What is this?
And we are rolling.
Pete, I've got the lab location. And a lot more. How far away are you?
two avenues over. Say the word and I'm there.
Great. Keep the motor running.
Copy that, Control. We're 5x5.
Need to clear that balcony.
Hey! Boss, we got her.
Pete, you here?
Turn it off, Lex, now. Are you okay?
We'll be in a few seconds. Northwest corner.
Crazy.
You're amazing.
It's all so much to take in. Harry sick? Norman and Lee? And Dr. Octavius?
I know.
This is all my fault.
No, not this song again. You are not alone anymore, Pete. Let Miles and me look after Feast. You find Norman. You find the cure.
Thanks. Partner. To get that anti-serum and start putting things right. There must be some way to reach Lee and Otto. Convince them to give up this crusade for revenge. They've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman.
Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
This is Sable Control. What's the status of our Kip's Bay position?
Observation post established. Situation normal.
Does anyone else find it suspicious that this rhino person always knocks down buildings and tears up roads, which someone ends up making money rebuilding? Am I suggesting a conspiracy? You're damn right! Now, if you've seen the man man testify in court. You know the Rhino is too stupid to plan anything himself. So who's the mastermind? Well, who else is always there? Supposedly fighting Rhino, but actually leading him around like a red cape does a bull. Say it with me. Spider-Man!
All units, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Available officers, please proceed to Bryant. Over. Mile, over.